Do suspensions go on your record? If a student is suspended, the suspension is put onto a student disciplinary record. This record travels with the student to any school the child will attend. When it comes time to apply for college, some call quest the student disciplinary records while other colleges do request these records.